to download Hello Neighbor in your Android devices and compatible devices. So first thing you need to do is go to the first link, go to the link down in the description, guys, and download this. You'll be directed to Chrome and you will be directed to this link. And I know many of you guys have Epic APU. How did I know that? Because I watch other videos that shows Epic APU and generally then we didn't need the Epic APU because it's so good. Next time, I'm gonna just going down to the link in the Play Store. Alright. Let this video now if I'm not yes. So next we'll be directed to this link. Then page, sorry. Then we'll see download button over here, the green one. Or if you want to download the pink one, just download it, I don't care. Anything you want. Download, just download for beta. After you download it, you want to install it, then this is it. Keep your my heart raging down like a new version. You need to update it, guys. We can use it when uploading. I can do that, but because you don't need to do that because you know. So let's go to the search bar and type a little number. Completely free, guys. And you need to press on the first one, of course. Then you want to press download. For me, it's open because I already downloaded it. So just download it, then install, then you're finished, guys. And if you like the video for today, please like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell to never miss a new video. And see you guys on the next video. Goodbye.